Hey, we're back.
Welcome. And we're shaking shit.
Welcome back to the last quarter of our lifetime here.
We're pulling a Shakira and shaking up all the shit.
Shakira?
Shakira.
So what is going to be the...
We got five turns
just
left.
Click through.
The catch.
First place.
Oh, she in second.
Matt, you get something for free, doesn't
you?
It,
like... You gotta press A, because it's you.
You gotta press A.
Matt, you gotta press
you gotta
A.
Press A. Matt, there's somebody.
Oh, it's a code again.
Time for... Chum Charity.
That's you.
I think Matt gets 10 coins, don't you?
It depends. Oh. You get a duolo candy.
Yay!
Nice. Wee, I'm feeling lightheaded. Alright, this is for all the marbles.
Wait, so now there's coin bags on the red spaces?
Yes.
So they everything is good.
Yes.
Go.
You shitting me.
Bitch. You know what sucks is somebody else can get there too, and get there before him since he only got one, because you don't get to actually do anything yet.
Right. You gonna do it? You totally gonna do it?
No. Fuck, I should've done the duolo.
Okay.
You're only beating me by 4 coins, sir.
I know how to count.
Okay, what Aeon are you summoning?
All of them.
Ixion, Ifrit.
10.
Shiva.
7. 3.
20. A legal adult. You summoned a legal adult.
But not a fully legal adult.
Oh, would you look at that? I also got a duolo.
Gonna go get that side.
Dang Skippy.
Oh look, you could land on the DK square and get shot one square ahead.
No, what would have sucked is if it was a DK square after it, because then he would have landed on it to get thrown to the new star, and then he would have probably taken the lead.
I think that's why they purposely put him before the star spaces.
That means I am, too.
No, you guys are right there.
What?
Why?
I'm not gonna do that to yourself. That was me. That was me.
Okay.
Your turn,
the vibrate Matt. Was mine.
Anything you think you'll do good
Do
at.
The zap cash and do it to Jordan. Left one. Do it. Do it.
I don't know if I can.
Either way, Matt, you're gonna at least get 25 extra points, 26 extra coins or more.
Well, no, he doesn't get the coins, so just halves the coins of whoever he hits.
Oh, well, you'll. Because that helps you, Matt, because if you can get to a second star, you'll be beating him. Potentially.
I feel like the spring would have been a better option, because Matt could have at least had a chance to land where I am.
Yeah, but see, what it does is it fucks him over for coins. Here, Dakota, let me put it to you this way. You and I are in direct competition with each other right now, and they're against each other. Because you and I have the same...
I know, but Matt could have gotten the stars, so...
And then up. Up, 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 up. Hop on top. And...
Yay!
Everybody against
Jordan. What will it be?
Again?
Okay. Remember, don't run into each other.
No, wait, what's the controls?
We can push each other.
Just go to controls, because I was not on the other end. You just have to throw, point and throw. But what's the move for us?
Move
and then jump.
And jump. You can fall off the roof, and running into people are obstacles. So try to avoid each other.
Feel free to
and
fall
jump
off
over
the
snowy
your own volition.
Just because you did that. Ah! No!
Fuck.
Fuck, I jumped into that one. I literally caught it midair.
Oh yeah, that Rose
doesn't
game.
Doesn't matter, Matt still
that
got
That Rose
you.
Game on point.
Doesn't matter, Matt still got you to lose like 50 coins. That's all that really matters in life right now, so.
But if there's a coin star, I did have the most in
a
the
coin
game.
Star,
last four turns.
Just be the dick that you are, sir, and just go across. One shy. Two shy.
That's okay.
Fuck, I need to get a... What does Dulo do again? What can I end up doing?
It's a mini game battle.
But what can I... Is it just coins?
Can be coins or stars.
Oh.
So it's a double-edged sword.
But it's the first player in me.
Yeah, I'm okay with that.
It's really me.
It would be me, Matt.
No.
It depends how much he gets on his roll.
I am. Matt passed me.
Oh yeah, that's right, I passed
him. Yeah, it depends on... Oh yeah, he's gonna get that many. 11.
I mean, that's assuming though you're just...
Oh.
Going after us.
Wait, hold on, which one do I want to go against?
If you go left,
Matt's
me,
too far
me.
Away. Either way, you gotta go against Jordan.
He didn't have to. He could have just gone right, and then he wouldn't have faced anybody.
Okay. Yeah, but that's
not
what he wants.
Like a regular...
That's not what he wants to do.
I know.
I'm trying to throw some excitement in here.
Some
he
excitement.
Only had a few dual mini games.
Settle it in court.
Do 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 do.
The case of the stolen weed.
Pass to a Goomba.
Get that assist.
Wave the, to shoot the ball. I can't pass assist.
Get that assist, man.
Goomba icon appeared. So it's just this to... But what are we... Really? You're gonna be a dick?
No, I mean...
No, because I'm looking at you... I don't know. How is that cheating when I know what you know?
Gotta aim that. You gotta get it right on the thing.
Beat me by one.
How much do I get?
You have to spin for that.
Your prize is nothing.
piece of candy.
2 stars?
Wow.
For fucking me.
Wow.
Go to let's quit.
No, we're playing to the end.
We're playing to the end, Matt.
No! I don't want to, there's no point of living.
Matt, there's still the bonus stuff you can win at the end.
You win nothing.
I'm sorry. Don't! I don't ever win at this game. Every time we ever played, it was you or Kevin that won. I've never won this. I'm just on a lucky streak right now. Rude. 24. Okay. You can go all the way around the fucking board. You better get a goddamn star.
I will.
You're probably gonna get 2.
He's gonna buy another Thrice King.
Yeah, he is.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, haha, you lose enough to not get a star.
5 stars, 50 coins down.
Wait, you made it past without getting attacked by the piranha plant, specifically the third piranha plant.
Aha! Yes. Okay, where's the next one going?
Is that in front of me? No. Is it?
Nope.
Yes. Down the slide. He doesn't even sit down, he just stood up the entire water slide.
You're a beast.
No, you're like that fucking kid that just disappears, like falls off. Just, where'd he go?
Who knows?
Come on, Matt.
You have to go all the way around.
So use your spring one, Matt. You might as well. Because that'll at least reset you. As long as you don't get me, you'll get reset to somewhere that you can potentially do something.
If you land on Dakota's, then you can get that secret start.
Yeah. That's true! Aim for Dakota. If you can. I forgot Dakota's right in front of it. Oh, I'm sorry, you're right after it then. I'm sorry, you went back.
Oh well.
You had the option to get in front of it, but... Matt.
Lands on the exact same space he left.
Actually, he is, probably. It's not worth it right now. We've only got a few turns left.
It's up to me. You can decide. Oh, one spot ahead.
Now it might be 2v2. It's 1v3 again.
Move and jump. Okay. We're trying to not get hit. FYI, guys.
Okay.
Welcome to the electric company.
It's electric.
Electric company. The electric company.
Oh, these are weird.
Stay away! You dummies.
These are weird controls.
Justin, get away from me! Get away from me! No!
the medulla. Oh, fuck! I was gonna say the medulla oblongata.
Just in case. Keep going around in this circle.
Oh, just barely. Fuck.
Yep. Good neener, job. Neener, neener. I'm going for the minigame star. Gonna get that mini game star.
I'm gonna get the pin.
Come on, guys, there's only three things left.
Three turns?
Yeah.
I just can't get one.
4-10. Oh, fuck, I forgot the three star.
Mm-hmm.
The Cooter got a free star. But I got two free stars.
Well, they weren't free, you stole them.
It's called Five Finger Discount. I need more candy. Don't look at it.
You're gonna get rid of the duo?
Eh, it's not gonna really serve me any use.
He's gonna be. I counted wrong. God damn it, I counted wrong. I thought I was going to the DK space.
Get that thrice. Get that thrice.
Shit, I wrote a good
dice,
job on your 100
go.
Points.
What? Oh, Jesus.
Fuck, bitches, give money.
Keep getting that 24.
Oh, look at that!
First are you kidding?
Getting all them stars back. And then so.
Oh yeah, you did actually get the two back. Just think, you would have been beating me, and you probably would have been...
Oh, that's where I'm going.
What do you want to get rid of? You and I are going to be a team. As long as Matt doesn't fuck up. Come on, Toad.
Feel free to fuck up.
Do the triple. You gotta stop, you gotta. Good job. Come on, Matt.
Come on.
Redeem yourself.
Matt roll.
Yeah, that looked good, man.
That's already better than all of your other ones combined. All
okay,
of them.
Okay, you got it.
Damn.
Yeah, you got it.
Matt's gonna get a new star!
Should I get some more thrice candy?
No, it's not worth it right now. Man!
Yay!
Where's the next one gonna be?
Has anybody even gone over there yet?
That's the one that always gets moved.
Oh. Man, fucked it up. Oh my god.
Got it. 3v1. Gonna take you down, Dry Bones.
We'll see.
Them bones, them.
Ooh.
Bombs away! Hey!
We don't even need to do this. You just gotta move left and right. We move left and right and drop.
I'm gonna drop you like a fire mixtape.
Damn it.
Oh. Right on your head. Done did it for us. I went kaboom.
Kaboom, boom, boom. I want you in my room.
That's not kaboom, boom, boom.
I know.
I love how I keep saving. Okay. I love how there are people out there that exist that cannot finish a game. It's Mario Party. Could you imagine if we did 50 turns? 10 episodes?
Ooh.
Not at this hour.
That would be an ordeal. Dakota's got it.
Oh, fuck. Fuck, that means he's winning.
Oh, which one? Oh, get rid of that.
Unless the one gets right, next one gets right in front of me, I'm fucked. Because he's got way too many coins.
Again, there are a bunch of bonus stars at the end of this, though.
Unless I have a theft one, I don't think I'm gonna get it.
Very much.
The kleptomaniacs. Oh.
Ooh, all the way over there. Oh. Are you shitting me? I don't even have words.
Just keep clicking through, Dakota. Keep having your little...
I don't even have words.
I have words. Make sure you put on duolo.
I also have a duolo.
We're gonna have to get it from him.
Most of us still have duolos.
Yeah, we're gonna come after you, Dakota.
How?
How? I'm right by you.
Yay! Wait, is that in front of me? Where am I?
Yeah, but I'm gonna get there first, I believe, Matt.
Maybe.
Yeah, I'm gonna get there first. And you don't have a duo left.
I have a duo.
No, he's talking about me. Oh.
Do it.
Might as well. I mean, we've got 2 turns left.
True.
Let's just see where it shoots me. I might luck out and get close to the specialty space. Or completely as far away from it as I can fucking be.
That's actually not that far, though, from where you need to go.
True. Wait. Wait, what? 666.
Yeah, because you're the devil.
I forgot he had a thrice.
Pray Satan.
How could you forget I had a thrice? I keep
them
getting
turn.
Them.
And yet he's still losing.
Like, even if he doesn't buy them, he just gets it. Gets all ones.
12.
Half of 24.
No.
You sure you don't want to go buy one?
Yeah.
You sure?
Oh.
Ouchie.
Wait, I thought you said you were closer.
I thought I was. I was wrong.
Wait, am I actually closer to the
start? No, Matt's gonna get it.
Wait, what? Go.
I would...
Do that one.
If you want to make sure that you get it, I would roll the duolo, just because that's gonna make you roll 2 dice.
You're not gonna end up fighting anybody, though.
Right, but if he wants to make sure that he gets a star, then...
Not necessarily.
You don't have a duo, though.
No, but no, not necessarily, because...
Like, he might end up rolling, like, two
he
ones.
He might get two ones.
If he gets two ones, he gets 10 coins. And he's got an 8, so he's good.
Yeah, no. Matt, do it. Get to go across the board.
Flying is good.
You almost hit yes.
Matt got a coin.
That's a star.
A coin star.
Coin star. He got his own coin sorting machine.
Wall toad is burning in flames. That's because
wait.
Me. 666.
Hold on. Did you just notice that Matt is no longer losing?
Yeah.
Well, he's still losing, but he's not in last place.
Mm-hmm. For now.
Left.
You can get that star.
And then left again.
Left again.
Son of a bitch!
Ooh.
He's gonna move it. No. See where it moves to.
You were close, though.
All y'all versus me.
Actually, I'm red too, Matt. So it might be 2v2.
And oh my god, I'm gonna fight with my own skeleton.
No.
No.
Dry Bones is a Koopa Troopa skeleton. You uncultured swine.
You're an evolved Koopa.
Not even a Koopa, you're a dinosaur.
Unholy moly.
Oh. Slightly regretting using that thrice dice now.
Only slightly.
Only slightly.
It was Dakota, it was pushing me.
No,
it was you.
That was you.
Alright.
Can me and you,
what's
Justin,
it gonna be?
666.
So that means you want to lose, right? So you can keep the 666.
What the fuck you talking about?
What's this?
Good luck.
If you win, that means you...
Okay. Rules. For the rival team, this is so... Okay, controls. Left and right.
Now, don't we have to control together?
I don't know. We'll find out.
Well, yes, if you do it.
Alright.
Alright, Matt, we're on the right.
On the left. Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Here we go. There we go.
Oh, no.
Keep it up, Matt.
Come on, just
we got this.
Oh no!
Come on!
Oh yeah!
Come on!
Okay, stay true, stay straight.
Oh. Yes!
It was because of that one guy.
Yeah,
there.
That one
that
guy.
That one guy's we got head on.
Oh yeah, Matt, new record.
Whee!
You got a new record because we never played this one before.
<I know. laughs>
You enjoy your 10 coins. Dakota and I will enjoy being up here. I'm only losing by a star to you right now. That's literally the difference between us. Well, it would be a star in 20 coins. Oh, God. Can Justin pull it out of his ass in this turn?
No.
Nope. Just go, Dakota.
I know. Wait, what candy do I have? I would at least want to use a candy. I want to be a ball.
Diabito, go back to kitchen.
Mama.
No,
Diabito.
And you got it.
Go back to kitchen.
Pretty certain on this point. Yep.
Yeah.
Yay, Dakota.
What do you want to do?
That's as of right now. Don't forget, doesn't coins come into play too if there's a tie?
Yeah.
That's assuming you get bonus stars. You're nervous.
Where's the next one?
Right
down there.
well use it.
True.
I'm a tornado!
He's a genie in a bottle. Come on and let him out. If you want to be with him, he can make your dreams come true.
69.
Gonna make a good impression. Better watch what you do.
Who are you going against, though?
You.
Are you sure? You got a roll to get at me, bruh.
35?
It will be enough. Is he gonna get his two stars back?
Is he gonna steal them back, or am I gonna steal more from him to beat you?
We'll find out.
We'll see.
Next week,
what's up, Jordan?
I don't want to fuck this up, believe me.
Locomotives.
Okay, wait. What are the rules? I think it's point and click, so just go to controls. Is it A?
Yeah.
Use the pointer to move the
cursor. So switch targets directions. So you want to keep your train from hitting your balloons.
So I'm... Which one am I?
It'll show us colors in a second. I'm pretty sure I'm green and you're red. But let's double check. No, I'm red and you're green.
That was close.
I don't understand this.
Fuck!
Oh, man.
It's because I lost my 3 lives. But now, let's see if he just gets coins or if he actually gets a star.
Or 2.
That was nerve-wracking.
It was nerve-wracking.
Well, he's been sucking with the dart toss, so I'm not too concerned.
Damn it.
Aw, you want those 10 coins?
I do want those 10 coins.
We take those 10 coins.
I will take those 10 coins.
10 coins.
Your turn, Matt.
Yeah. Bring us on home.
And one more mini game, I think.
Yep.
Matt,
wait,
use it.
Yes.
Come on.
There
you go. You gotta hold the controller up. Well, your laziness is making you have to do this longer.
Look at him, he's so cute. 4.
Go to your right.
You gonna get star, Matt. You gonna get star.
Damn, son.
Talk about a comeback.
Damn, Capri, son.
You.
Yes.
So Matt's like pretty much guaranteed third place at least.
Not necessarily.
Stop thinking you hot shit. You went fourth.
Well, no. Still, any of us could get moved around.
Yeah.
Boy,
And I'm pretty sure Jordan's gonna win the mini game.
I'm pretty sure, though, that you're gonna win, period, just because that 7 stars is, like...
Not unheard of to beat, though, or at least tie.
I like how he's like, here's another star, see if you can get it.
Matt.
Oh, it's still me?
Yeah. Until it goes to
final battle.
Final battle.
There's that clock stopper one. That one's kinda cool.
What are we doing?
Interesting.
What are we doing? Rules. Use your cursor to touch as many panels as you can twice and light up panels appear in a steady stream and touch them as quickly as you can. And...
Point and shoot.
Doop-doop-doop-doop.
Dead in your chambers.
Why? What?
We're going into reboot.
Bill's PC.
My strategy only partly worked out. I tried keeping to that top right corner in hopes that there was just gonna be light panels to keep clicking on, but... And we're stuck in the Matrix.
Yay. And I'm back up to 69 after you stole from me.
Alright.
Let's see. This is for all the marbles that Matt
lost. All the bolo balls.
Final Star Zoo. Okay, keep clicking people, come
on. You don't have ears, you're a hat.
Yes, he does.
Bonus stars. That's me. That's me.
Waluigi.
Waluigi win. Yep.
Running Star. Also Waluigi.
Also me.
Waluigi win!
You're at 4. You're not gonna get up to 7.
I'm not, but I could get up to 5. Oh, this might be Matt or me or you. Matt.
Matt, we tied! Well, I think I beat you because I think I had more coins, but we tied for stars. Bonus star for most bonus stars.
Only because you took mine.
Come on, let's go. Let's see who wins. We know it's going to be Dakota, but let's see who wins. Ascend.
Steve Harvey appears and takes away my crown.
I'm sorry, but we have 5 more bonus stars to give.
You're a superstar. Hey, at least I got second. I'm okay with second.
I got third.
Matt
didn't lose!
I was really hoping that there was going to be either a coin star or the minigame star. Because if that would have happened, that would have put me in second
there,
place.
Dakota, do you feel... Oh, we got 40 carnival cards.
Oh my gosh.
That's a lot of carnival cards.
See, next time we got to play the tycoon one. Because that's like the best one.
Right. Okay.
This has been a fun little...
That has been early morning, late night problems.
Nice night bacon.
That was a 40-minute adventure, too.
That one?
Yeah. I mean, we had several more mini-games, so...
But we had a lot of fun. And we
it's because we did have a couple duels.
And I just saw that whoever put in the title put Folklore Wieners.
That was for the other episodes of stuff. But anyway, this has been Big Top Tantrums with Mario Party Friends.
This has been Big Booty Bottom Slutty Bitches. Slutty for your bacon
bits. Three bottoms and a topic.
And
top
as we
dick.
Say in Mario Party,
fuck you, that was my star. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.